Oh!
This is really primitive.
I can't show to everybody. I'm not here to do or say anything.
So your goal isn't to put the eight back together then?
I'm gonna do what voting for law. Big fan of this one show?
That's a great question. It's a combination of things. One, it combines camping in a beautiful locale, beautiful scenery, with a kind of communal living.
Which you're complaining because you think Survivor is like a survivalist, like, you know, rugged, outdoorsy kind of guy surviving, you know, with nothing. That's not really the focus.
Sure, maybe, you know, Okie Finokie Jack can survive out here without a knife or anything and just kill its own food and eat and have a shelter, but can they get along with another human being?
It's tough to know because, you know, Survivor isn't just about surviving the outdoors. It's also a personality thing. Besides, Crocodile Dundee is just an actor, isn't it?
But in the end
there is only one survivor.